How to connect your Apple Business Manager to the Cortado MDM console. In this video, I will show you how you can connect your Cortado MDM console to the Apple Business Manager. The first step is to download the DP certificate, which we need later to connect the ABM to the Cortado Management Console. We can do this by selecting Global Settings in our control panel and then click on DP. On the right side, you can see the button Download DP Certificate. We press the button, download it, and leave it as is. So now we need to access our Apple Business Manager. Press Settings and select Device Management Settings. Right here, we have the option to add an MDM server. We type in a name for our server. And proceed to upload our certificate. Now that our certificate is uploaded, we can confirm by saving it. And now we see that our server has been added to this list right here. We can select it now and download our token. And having done that, we can access our Cortado console again. And the last step is to create our DP profile, for which we need the token we have just downloaded. So we press Add DP Profile and upload our token. Last, we have the option to make a few configurations. We select whether this DP profile is going to be mandatory on the devices. We can select if the devices are going to be supervised and if we allow the users to remove this profile from their devices. An interesting feature is the last one, Shared iPad, which I will explain in a separate video. Furthermore, you can add your company's contact information, name this profile, and confirm by pressing OK. Our DP profile has now been successfully created, and that means that our Apple Business Manager is now connected to our Cortado MDM.